Hi everyone, how are you doing today? Today, I'm super duper excited to share this beautiful mini album that I have created. Actually, it's not mini at all. It's a huge, huge album. It has turned out really chunky and I love this. You can see how it fits my hand. It's as big as my hand. Okay, so as you can see, the cover has a shaker element, the main thing. And I have used pretty laces to embellish this. And this paper pack, by the way, is from Echo Park. It's called Hello Baby Boy. Here I have put in some handmade flowers and some cute pom-pom laces to embellish it. The cutouts that you see already come with this paper pack. Okay, let's open this baby up. That's the first page. My intention was to give my client more photo space so they'll never run out of space with this. Let's open it and it reveals photo mats in there and some flips that you can put your photos. I have embellished it with some quotes and the ephemera that comes in the paper pack. These are a few photo mats and journaling spots that they can use to write behind that one. And this is the birth story. They can write about the whatever they want. And here you can stick photos. It's a simple accordion page. They can stick photos in the front and the back, both sides. Something just to add fun. I forgot to open the next flip, so this is how it looks. That has space for birth records and first photo of the baby, ultrasound, and a waterfall page where they can put at least 16 photos. Okay, on to next one now. This opens both sides. They can either write or put pictures. I've left it blank so they can decide what they want to do. And flips up. And you can see I have put photo mats and some ephemera and some journaling space for them to write memories related to the pictures. Here the same thing. I have added this fun element in this. You open it up and it pops out into photo mats. Here they can paste photos and write memories related to them. I have already stamped everywhere where they can put pictures. So it's totally easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay, this is the family tree page. I have included a circular stencil in the extras where they can trace out the photos and build a family tree. Now this page has a lot of spots for your beautiful pictures. As you can see, flips out, goes back in. And this page has interesting clips. It flips out like that to reveal photos, like that again. It has beautiful ephemera and a picture. Now this pocket has a space for photo mats of the dad, and when you flip it, it says dad says they can write a message for the baby when the baby grows up. They can see mom and me and bhai and me because this baby has a sibling, so I have included an extra mat for that. Okay, on the left side, there's a beautiful waterfall page with a pocket, and you can see the mats here, list of names that the parents have thought about for the baby, their story, how they met, how they got married, and about the grandparents. That you can see here, you can put pictures or write on the both sides. And here this flips out, you can put pictures here, and this side opens up to reveal beautiful spots for pictures. Here you can put so many pictures you can see and write something, goes back in. And this one, guys, this one, just this beautiful page. I have included this fun element in this. I absolutely love this one because in and out, super duper cute, yay! Okay, here again, there's space for a lot of pictures, 4x6s and 4x4s, whatever you like. Add extra quotes or milestones, which comes in an envelope extra. Okay, so throughout the book, I have included lots of tags and photo mats, which they can decide if they want to like write or put pictures, whatever they wish to do with it. And in the extras, I have included all the tags, important ones like the baby's first milestones, events, like festivals and vacation and all that. So they can allocate whichever areas they think they are fit. Maybe sometimes we have more pictures for an event or less pictures. So it's totally up to the mother or whoever is decorating the album. So the decision is totally up to them. They can be as creative as they want. And I have included the monthly tags also separately, so they can decide if they want to make it into like a monthly progress like album for the whole year, or if they just want to record the memories of the baby for the first year. Acha, can you guys guess how many pictures this album can hold? I have already told you this is not like a small mini album. So this has lots of flips and lots of places for photos. Comment down below, just make a guess without looking at the description. No peeking, okay? Okay guys, I'm gonna leave you to it now. I hope you guys like this album. I absolutely fell in love with it. It was honestly very difficult for me to part with it because I have literally poured my heart into it. I hope you guys feel the same way. So watch it till the end for all the fun flips and the beautiful detailing of this album. Like this video, share your comments and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Well, you know the drill by now. So I'm gonna see you in my next video. Till then, take care of yourself and have a great day ahead. Love you guys. Mwah. Bye.